Have an update to a shooting that happened on Delbarco Drive. We talked about this on Fox and News at 5 Tuesday. Police telling Fox and News two brothers were arguing when one of them pulled out a gun and shot the other. Police say after the shots were fired, another sibling tried to take the gun away, and that left him being shot during the struggle. Both victims taken to the hospital, treated for those injuries. Again, we will update the story when the new information becomes available.